LeRae, savvy maneuver.
And this is an opportunity for Candice. Candice is new on the scene in Raw's women's division. You want to get somebody talking about you. You want to get the WWE Universe buzzing. You knock off one of the greats. Cover.
What a maneuver. Bayley gets out. And Bayley still holding those ribs. Clearly a sign that she's still reeling and feeling the effects of that ladder match 2 days ago.
Bayley is a role model. Bayley is living up to what she bills herself as. It's inspiring. It's inspirational that Bayley's willing to fight through the pain.
The way she intervened in the match last week was a role model.
I don't know why you insist on bringing up old stuff, KP. You weren't even here. That may not have even happened. Oh. Drop kick finds the mark. LeRae starting to roll.
Real bruising ladder match against Bianca Belair just 2 days ago.
Oh, no. Oh,
in a tough spot here, Candice LeRae. Can Bayley capitalize?
Bayley taking advantage of the situation like a true veteran would, realizing Candice's knees compromised. Knee DT from the role model. Here we go.
Yeah. Surely this is it.
Oh!
Wait. No.
Candice LeRae, no. She's done it!
That's not how it's supposed to go.
Who's your winner?
Candice LeRae!
Outsmarting Bayley.
Candice LeRae.
Oh. Backbreaker from Sky.
This is what Damage Control do. This is what they've done since SummerSlam.
Here comes Bianca Belair, the Raw Women's Champion.
Bianca hasn't forgotten her encounters recently with Damage Control, and Bayley just need the champ in the mouth.
It's not going to plan for Bianca Belair, that's for sure.
Bayley just turned LeRae's lights out for good measure.
Put the team on the ground.
No.
Bayley pings it.
Triple team by Damage Control. Bianca may still be the champion, but Sky, Kai, and Bayley are hell-bent on maintaining control.
She may technically have lost the match tonight, but Control firmly back in favor of Damage Control.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.